What's good, YouTube? It's your boy HMLA, man. I'm back with another video, bro. Today we got the slight day in the life video, you feel me? About to go fishing, and we supposed to be having a cookout or something later, you feel me? So, if I don't catch no fish, goddamn, we still eating good. Don't worry about it. We eating good. I ain't gonna lie. We eating good. Trust me. I ain't gonna back to you. But goddamn, what I'm having on right now, man. Got this package from goddamn, what does this say, man? I don't wanna get the name wrong. I think it's called Chaotic Chaos though, if I'm not mistaken. Let me go get that card. Feel me? Chaotic is chaos. Y'all can't see that shit, but you feel me? Chaotic is chaos, or chaos is chaotic. Whichever one, man. Alright, we about to open the package. We gonna see what it's talking about. I checked out their Instagram, man. Their Instagram gonna be up here, you feel me? They should fire. Look like we got a zip up though. Look like we got a little zip up. Hold on. Hold on. Oh yeah, we got a full zip. On the back of it say for the love of money. No bullshit. No bullshit. We need that for the love of the bread. What is he talking about? Yes, sir. But yeah, on the front, it say chaotic is chaos. So yeah, that shit hard. But hey, man, that shit's tough. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna bet to you. And this what the hood look like. You feel me? Bitch tough. Bitch tough. Then it got the ace on the side. So you already know I'm about to be rocking this bitch. Don't even play. You know the fit's coming soon, man. But shit, ooh, that bitch hard, boy. It's the front right here. And it's the back. I ain't gonna lie, that bitch hard. That bitch hard. That bitch hard. That bitch is hard. I ain't gonna lie. And that bitch, I ain't gonna lie to y'all either, y'all. The quality of the materials they using, it feel like it's real good quality. Like, I feel like I could watch that and it wouldn't, like, mess up the design, you feel me? It's that one. It's that one. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna lie. It's that one. I fuck with this one the most. No bullshit. That shit tough. That bitch Tuffington. Then on the back it says chaos is inheriting in all compounded things. Strive on with diligence. The only certainty is that chaos is unpredictable. Chaos is a friend of mine. Chaotic is me. There it is. Hey, man, if you was wondering what it meant, that's what it mean. No bullshit. That shit fire, though, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. Y'all make sure y'all go shop with them. I ain't gonna count. That shit tough. Like, big shout out to Chaotic. It's Chaos for sending me all this good merch, man. I'm definitely gonna wear it. You gonna see me wearing it in the videos. But, hey, man, without further ado, let's get into today's video. YouTube, what's good, y'all? It's your boy Ace from LA, man. I'm back with another video, bro. Today, bro, we on some fishing shit. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. We trying to fish today, bro. About to go out this bitch, see what we can catch, man. No cap. See what I can catch. I ain't gonna lie, I leave with one good fish. I'm gonna be cool. I'm gonna be happy. I ain't gonna back. I leave with one good one. I'm gonna feel like I did something. I ain't gonna lie. Comment how many fish y'all think I'm gonna catch, man. Let me know. Alright, y'all, so we done made it out here. The water look good, I ain't gonna lie. The water look good. I seen some fish biting over there. Well, they weren't biting, but they was jumping, like, over there. You feel me? Just cracking the water and shit. And then it was over there in the creek, too. So we gonna test our luck, man. We gonna see what we can find. I ain't gonna lie, I'm about to bait out my line, and we gonna see what we can do. Hopefully, I catch one for y'all today, man, because I'm really like that. I ain't gonna bet. So, yeah, before I came out here, I went and got these live red worms, you feel me? So if you wondering what I'm using for bait, that's what it is. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't got nothing special. It's just these worms. But hell yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, y'all. We've been out here for like 30 minutes. Ain't caught shit, but I done smoked a good ass blunt, so I'm chilling. I'm still smoking now. But goddamn, yeah, we done chilled out here for. I ain't gonna lie, bro. It's peaceful as fuck out here. I ain't even tweaking for real. I don't care if I don't catch nothing for real. I'm just out here because I ain't got nothing better to do right now. No cap. Shit, though. I'm gonna sit out this motherfucker. You feel me? Till I catch on. Boy, goddamn. Till I get
goddamn. We on the way back up the trail now, man.
I guess we're gonna get up here, probably scale these fish. And I'm about to smoke another blunt. Look cute.
All right, y'all, so we got the grill fired up. About to ask you for real.
Like that from right there.
The bacon wrapped around the deal just for a little flavor. I mean, it look good. How long you let it slow roast like that? So don't let the juice get up in it.
To the bitch done.
To where?
To the bitch done.
Don't play with it. You trying to go catch some more fish? How many you gonna catch, man?
50. Oh, it's spitting more.
Dang!
Squirting more. You hit my head. Talking to me, boy.
Hey, she talking about us, bro.
She talking about good shit.
Come on. No bullshit. Oh.
Dope, dope.
God,
shit,
God, no. Spit.
That's the heat.
Yeah.
Heat forcing that shit back out that bitch. Right. That's what that is.
We
hit that bitch.
Yeah.
That bitch, Roy.
Secret recipe. That bitch turned gold. You got a nice caramel on it. I like that.
Good though.
Hey, yeah, I'm already knowing it.
Mm-hmm.
We gotta look at how she's supposed to be looking. Yes, sir. We ain't good today.
They hit
about
right there in the bucket, so I should have lifted it up a little bit, so by the time it got there, would've
right enough.
What's that
whole piece of meat?
That bitch packed.
Oh, hold on, baby.
Damn,
I don't know
the name, but
bitch brush. Yeah. Remind me of my days cooking, man. You got a bright future, kid. Keep it up. No bullshit. First time trying the deer meat, man. Let me give it an honest review, man. Here we go. Bit tastes like a rib. Like, it wouldn't even taste like, if I tried this, I wouldn't even say it tastes like, I would say it tastes like deer. Bit tastes like a rib. Bit good. Be there. But that's gonna do it for today's video, man. Y'all stay tuned for the next one.
Man, what? Go. Ain't no sneaky war. Money make them killers pop outside who you ain't seen before. He don't believe in demons till the bro hop out that demon door.